Hi, Teens Connect. Hope you had a great week. Well, we were hanging out with the praise and worship team and we decided to ask them about their families, what they like about it, what they've gone through. Check this out.
Hi, guys. My name is Brian Jumba, or you can call me Banju. Though I prefer Jumba, please don't use Brian. I come from a family of six. We are all boys. I don't know how my mother manages that. And one thing I like about my family is when during the holidays, the August and April and December holidays, especially the December holidays, we just come together in my grandmother's house and it's just amazing. All these people from all over the country, most especially my Western brothers, and it's just amazing. A defining moment in my family is, I remember this one time I was in Form 3, I lost my uncle and I'd never really experienced losing someone close in my family. And I was just called from the class by the class teacher and told, you're supposed to be at home. I went home and on alighting from the matatu, I just saw like everybody was just smiling, from the youngest, my youngest brother, to the eldest, my grandmother, and it just made this difficult moment bearable. It just enlightened the mood, and those smiles, it was just the smile that came in a difficult time. It was just defining for me.
Hi, Teens Connect. My name is Tonya Kubai. I go to Loreto Msongari LCM and I come from a family of five, and one of the happy moments in our family is how we love doing activities together and also staying together through the hard times and all. And also one of the defining moments in my life was the time I lost my dad. It was sad, but I just realized that maybe God has a plan for me in the future, even if he's not there, and well, right now, life just goes on and comes better.
What's up, Teens Connect? My name is Ijin, aka Ijo. I went to Isili High School. Now I'm in currently Kali College doing electrical engineering. I'm the firstborn from a family of five. What I love about my family is that we stick together no matter what. No matter what happens, we come as one. That's what I love about my family. A defining moment for me is that when my parents wanted to separate, and I usually thank God so much for being there with me, as in he brought us together as a family and we worked together as one. So everything went on well. The family separating thing didn't happen. So I truly thank God for that. That's why we're together. Yeah.
Hi guys, my name is Lynn. I'm a second year student at Catholic University. I'm studying law. I come from a family of four, my mom, my dad, me and my brother. I love my family because most of the time my parents are not around, but when they're around, sometimes we get to bond, you know, talk about everything, especially when my mom is around. We tend to go out, talk about stuff, hang out together and just have fun. But the thing that really shook me is where at some point in time where my family had conflicts, where my parents weren't really getting along. But at some point you just learn to adjust to the circumstances that are there and just hope that God is able to do the rest.